Welcome to the Digium D80 IP phone training series, How to Use the Favorites Application Video. The Favorites application may be used to dial an individual, transfer a call, and conference together two callers. It is also used for accessing more detailed information about your list of contacts. From the home screen, press the Favorites button in the toolbar. Tapping the Favorites button gives you access to the full screen Favorites app. The Favorites app displays helpful information including their photo, their extension, their presence, and their on-call status. Favorites are also accessible in a drawer by swiping from the right edge of the screen to the left. This shows a single row of favorites. You may scroll from the bottom of the screen to the top to show more. To close the favorites drawer, simply tap another part of the screen or swipe the drawer closed from left to right. From the Favorites app, a tap will immediately start a new call to that favorite. From the Favorites list, a long press will show a favorite's contact details screen. The contact details screen displays extended contact details, presence information, and additional phone numbers, as well as calling options such as monitor, intercom, voicemail, and dial, depending on the permissions that have been set up in SwitchFox. Tap the dial button to begin the call. The screen will then display the caller's call card. From the contact details screen, you may also tap the voicemail button to be connected immediately to that contact's voicemail. You may add favorites to your favorites in your user portal. To access the user portal, you will need your extension number and password. If you do not have this information, contact your system administrator. From the Features menu, select Phone Features. Select the Rapid Dial Favorites tab. Select the Add Contacts button. Next, select contacts from a list of unselected contacts, if available, and use the orange arrow key to add them to the selected Rapid Dial Favorites list. Or, in the search bar, type the extension number, phone number, or the name of the person you want to add. A list will begin to populate from the information you type in. Use the orange arrow key to add them to the selected Rapid Dial Favorites list. Do this for all contacts you would like to place in Rapid Dial Favorites. Select Submit. In the Rapid Dial Entries list, use the arrow icons on the left of the Rapid Dial Entries names to arrange them in the order you need. SwitchFox will reconfigure your Digium phone with the new favorites. Thank you for watching the Digium D80 IP Phone Training Series, How to Use the Favorites Application video.